Jesus chose to give us everything. He gave us all of himself. He gave us his heart. He gave us his mind. He gave us his teaching. And he gave us his love. Now, brothers and sisters, listen carefully. Let me ask you a question. Are you ready? Because now is that pivotal moment in your life. Right now, today. Are you going to choose to be better? Are you going to choose to give him what you gave him all of yourself? Are you ready to live for him like he did for us? Give him your days, your nights, your thoughts, your prayers, and your choices for him. To forgive his loved ones that he also forgave. Even when they mocked him, stripped the flesh from his bones, and murdered him on the cross. To teach our little ones every day, every opportunity, even in our darkest hours. Are you ready to live as he did for what was before us? Are you ready to live without fear? And sisters, are you ready to bring a little bit more light into this world? Understanding that light, that darkness is simply the absence of light. And if you read in the scriptures, Christ always led us with light. There was a star that was lit. It's a light on the hill. It's light always. That's what we call.